side, a little bit high on the feeling. Can't seem to focus. In the corner I'm your attention, you make me nervous. In the corner of my best friend's sofa, you were getting by some rum and cola. Wasn't brave enough yet just to talk to you.
Droning on about adventure and salty old pirates. What say to finding the magical mark of the parrot on your map and making him snap to attention, huh?
Then off you go.
Okay.
The handle.
Right there.
Don't shoot! I'm just the messenger. I'll be delivering your message to the captain presently.
Okay. The commander shall leave us a message once he's retrieved a treasure for us.
The treasure of the Indian Ocean. I had it in my hands. But you and Jack Sparrow tricked me. While you receive its power, I receive its curse. Mark my words. As soon as I discover how to break this curse, I'll have my revenge!
Go ahead.
You dare to wake the omnipotent skull of supernatural power? You must be exceptionally brave to risk my anger when you know I can go right over and bite your toe. For your bravery, we will teach you our Mr. Chan. And no one can hand it to you.
With venom deadly and creatures wise, are these pirates from prying eyes?
Got that? Now see that sign? The one that says pirates ye be warned? Train your eyes on the post holding up the sign. That's where the next part will be appearing. You need some fresh cobra venom for the spell. Get yourself to the magical mark of the snake on your map.
Go ahead.
Dan, hold it.
Well, there he is.
There, see him. We may use that venom as an ingredient in our spell. Now look, over here, on the face of the armoire. That magical mark will show you where to find the next part of the spell.
Where?
Ah, the bread of La Pantera. You will need it to complete the spell. Find the image of the panther on your map.
Hey, look. I'm assuming it's inside this building.
Yes, human. You request the aid of the animal spirits. Calypso has wronged us many times. So we will add our power to your spell. Look closely to find the magical mark. You are ready to begin the spell. Hurry to the magical mark of the claw of the crab on your map. And light the fire.
Haven is safe for now, and you are well on your way to find an isle of Calypso's treasure. If you believe you have what it takes to find the next treasure, then you may return to where you signed on to fool with Captain Jack and get another mark.
Yeah. welcome you to Baltimore.
You ain't going back?
Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened and your carry-on stowed until the aircraft is parked at the gate and the captain has turned off the master seatbelt sign. At that time, you can retrieve items from the overhead bin, but be careful, items may have shifted during flight and could fall out. Once again, for your safety, ladies and gentlemen, please note on both your seatbelts at this time. Please wait until the captain turns the seatbelt sign out at the gate.